The Supreme Court has allowed the Enforcement Directorate to interrogate Trinamool Congress MP Abhishek Banerjee in an alleged court theft case in West Bengal. The Supreme Court told the Bengal government to cooperate with the Central Probe Agency and provide protection to its officials when they are in the state to question Banerjee, the nephew of West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. According to the Apex Court, the probe agency must tell Abhishek Banerjee at least 24 hours before they intend to question him in state capital Kolkata. The ED has been allowed to come to the Supreme Court if the investigators ran into any obstruction linked to the Bengal government. The Supreme Court bench said that it won't tolerate any kind of obstruction and interference by the state machinery. Congress MP Karthi Chidambaram's home and offices were searched today by the CBI over allegations of bribery. 7 premises linked to Karthi Chidambaram, the son of former Union Minister P. Chidambaram and his associates, were searched across Chennai, Mumbai, Odisha and Delhi. The investigative agency has registered a fresh case against Karthi Chidambaram, sources said, accusing him of receiving 50 lakh rupees as bribe to facilitate the visa of 250 Chinese nationals for a power project in Punjab between 2010-14. Heavy rains and thundershowers lashed across several parts of Kerala due to a strong westerly wind flow from the Arabian Sea to the South Peninsular India at lower tropospheric levels. The IMD predicted more rains over Kerala and Lakshadweep for the next days. It warned of heavy rains and sounded an orange alert in 4 districts. All other districts are on yellow alert. Fishermen have been warned on venturing into the sea off the coast of Kerala. Also, a flood alert has been issued in the coastal and hilly areas of the southern state. The rupee weakened to an all-time low against the dollar in opening trade today, tracking persistent foreign and fund outflows and elevated global crude oil prices. This comes even as the Sensex rose for a second consecutive day today. The rupee fell 14 paise to 77.69 against the US dollar in early trade. On Friday, the rupee paired its initial gains and settled 5 paise lower at its fresh lifetime low of 77.55 against the US dollar as inflation concerns and the strength of the American currency weighed on the local unit.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.